So Haunted Bystander, it's my gift, my gift to the people of Gurteen for their kindness to me and to my family down through the years. We've always loved coming to Gurteen from the north, and we've always been treated great. Thank you very much. Many years have come and gone, but it seems like yesterday. Folks here can't forget the 17th of May. Across the Sligo countryside, friends are gathered round to mourn the loss of three young men who came from Gurteen town. Football was his passion, and Sligo was his team. He proudly wore the black and white when he was just 16. Bobby Taylor lived his life like a rising star that shined. Sometimes life's a mystery, life can be unkind. He came from outside Ballymoe, Gurteen Celtic was his team. Soccer was the game he loved, Michael Higgins was 17. Fate had lured him to the sea, where nature played his hand. And when the nightmare ended, Michael lay upon the sand. Eastern hearts in silence stew in a sea of white and green. But life goes on and years go by, for no man time stands still. But time may heal the broken hearts haunted by Strand Hill. But time may heal the broken hearts haunted by Strand Hill.
Thank you very much. Thank you.